Given two strings, S and T, we want to print out Udacious without using any quotes. And we're going to do that by using the subsequence operator, the colon. Let's say we want to get the first five characters from S and the last three from T. Since we want to print our result out, we need the print statement. And let's print our S part first. We want to go from the beginning, so we're just going to put the colon there. And we want to go 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Since we want to include the fourth character, we're going to go end it at 5. Now, we want the rest to come from T, which is the last three characters. So we're not going to want to start at the beginning. We're going to start at 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 character. And we want to go to the end. This will print out Udacious without using any quotes, as you can see. But there's another solution if you're a true Python guru. Let's go to the interpreter to try that out. So we have our two strings, S and T. Let's say you're like me and you don't like counting above the number 4. And we still want to solve this problem without using any quotes. So we're going to have our print and we're going to use everything but the last two characters in S as we did before. And since we know all we want is everything but the last two characters, we can just type in negative 2. This gives us the first part we had in S, but without having to count one character at a time until the end. Let's do the same thing with T. Here we have a little different problem. We want to start with the last three characters. We're going to use the same negative notation and go all the way to the end. This gives us our two parts, so all we have to do is combine them. And we get this result without having to count really at all.